All the music we'll hear today comes from a concert given at last year's Utrecht Early Music Festival by the group Le Poème Harmonique, La Folía, a sort of all-purpose traditional chord sequence that seems to have been taken up by just about every European composer you can think of, from Corelli, Vivaldi and Lully to Scarlatti. Its name comes from the Portuguese word for mad. Apparently the tempo was sometimes so wild that the dancers seemed to be going out of their heads. The great thing, though, is that it could be adapted to suit the occasion. And this version, by Diego Huete, harpist in residence at Toledo Cathedral, is more in the style of a courtly dance. Set of traditional Spanish dances, the La Folía,